He's got to have a go here. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.